I could not think of anyone more deserving for the Cobra Media Award than Elise.
Elise is more than deserving for the Cobra Award. I remember when she first came, she was this timid, shy, extremely quiet little girl, and you couldn't say more of the opposite for her now.
So me and Chris think that Elise really does deserve this award. She's been with us from the start and we've seen her grow from a shy little girl to actually taking on a main role of Mary Poppins, which was, she was actually it for the full show, wasn't a split role.
Elise is one of the very few students that we have who will take on any role, no matter what it is, and she will give it 100%.
Elise deserves this award because she's a really happy person and her attitude rubbed off on everyone in the
workshop. You're always willing to give everything a go, even if it's a part that's not necessarily for someone your age. Like when you were Mary Poppins and you smashed the audition against all of the old pupils, knowing every single word of that song.
So congratulations, Elise. I've known you for a long time now. Every time you've come to any of our shows, you've always put in 110% effort, and I can't think of anyone more deserving for this award. Well done, Elise.
Congrats, babe, you really deserve this. You always put 110% effort and you always learn all your lines before anybody else, so you really, really deserve it. I'm so happy for you.
You always put so much effort into Cobra Media, so we're going to try and give something back to you with this award. Well done, babe.
You've never complained, you've always just got on with everything, and you are just a little superstar.
Congratulations, Elise, on the Colebrook Award. You are a thoroughly deserving winner of this, and you constantly give your all, give your best effort to everything. You very hardly complain, and you are honestly just a great person to be around, and I think your fellow pupils would agree with me in saying that you are the nicest, one of the kindest girls we have, and there's nothing more I can say other than me mumbling on stumblingly. So you are truly a fantastic performer, and you will be a star.